如果同情心是觉醒的，那么他真实活着；如果他的心还在沉睡，那么他仿佛死去。
He is living whose sympathy is awake, and he is dead whose heart is asleep. August 22nd, The Bowl of Saki by Pir-o-Murshid Inayat Khan.